I shutting it off. Now, as these young ladies are showing you, this area is completely safe. And as I've grown older, I spit less and less. So please move forward. Come on, let's enjoy this together. Move forward. Look, I'm feeling you come. I am feeling you come. Hey, come on. See, don't you love the way that the young ladies' bladders are all synchronized together and magnificent? Why is it never like that in the car? Why would everyone go at the same time when you're in a car? So 5 minutes apart, magnificent. Let's see the big ladies! Hey, do you want to go to the toilet, ladies? Please don't feel inhibited at all. I won't mention it. Okay, this is a song that, this is a song, some of you may know, it's a song Ralph and I wrote in the 90s. We were, I'm not sure whether it was fortunate or what, we managed to get a publishing deal with these songs, which meant basically that we lost the rights to the songs for 3 years and never earned a penny. So, yeah, there you go. Yeah, look, you know, your memory does what it does, doesn't it, basically? And so, for us, we can only remember the stuff that we recorded on the album because that's what we played. And then we found a set list that was for after the album, which had these songs on that we used to play. Go, do you remember how that goes, Ralph? And he's young. He's young. He's young. And I'm like, well, hey, you know, nothing. I just wrote the words. So we went to the professor, and the professor is the archive of all things. And he has recordings of rehearsals going back to, you know, before time. And he found a recording. So we sort of resurrected this. This is a song that we were doing in 1992, so it's positively current, you know, compared to some of them. And this is Fool's Gold. I mean, who remembers Fool's Gold? Anyone remember? See, Rich, you should remember Fool's Gold. You must have been drinking a lot in that time.